So hi guys, in this video I'm going to talk about what is heuristic. So basically heuristic is a type of guided search. So one of the question is how it will guide us so that we can reach to the solution. It is just like if you buy a new toy and you want to install that toy. So suppose there are 5 to 6 parts, suppose these are the 6 part of the toy, and if you don't read the instruction and you start combining these parts so that you can complete that toy, it might be case in first attempt you find the right solution, or you after attempting 7 to 8 times then you completely make that toy. So if you read the instructions one by one, so if you are reading the instruction like you have to join first part, then first part is joined to the second part and then third, fourth and so on, so you will reach to the complete toy, means you will be able to make the complete toy. Same thing is with the heuristic. Heuristic is a guided search, or you can say it is type of a instructions. At each point while you are searching for the solution, it will guide you which node you have to choose next so that you can reach to the solution, now which node you are going to choose. So heuristic is type of a guided search. Like suppose you have started from this node and your goal node is this, and suppose there are so many paths given, and at each point suppose there is a cost 2, 1, 3, 4, 5, 6 and so on. So if this was your start node and this was your goal node, so at each point it will tell you, it have a heuristic function which estimates the cheapest path. So at each point, suppose at this point it will tell you that you have to move in this node, not choosing this node, because at each point it roughly estimates the cost of this path. So heuristic is a method that might not always find the best solution, but it guarantees to find a good solution in reasonable time. In heuristic, time is more important. So heuristic do not say that at every time I will give the best solution. It is the best solution for a problem, but it is a good solution. Means at each time it will give you the good solution in reasonable time. Suppose there is a problem in which time taken is like infinite time will be taken, so for that type of problem heuristic is very useful, because at each point it will guide you so that you can reach to this goal node. It sacrifices completeness, it increases efficiency. How? Suppose there was the same traveling salesman problem and you want to reach to this node. Suppose this was the train and you want to reach this node. Suppose you are using the breadth first search, that was unguided search. You will search here, then here, and at the end you will be there. Or if you are using breadth first search, then you will search this, then this, and then this. But suppose you are using a heuristic or a guided search, then it will tell you at each point that you have to choose this node and then this node. So it is type of a guided search which sacrifices completeness. How it sacrifices completeness? Like you are directly searching from this node to this node. You have not searched these two nodes. So it do not think about complete solution. Means it do not search the complete path in the solution. It just increases the efficiency. Like if you just search these two node, you just increase the efficiency of the system. Like just searching two node, you reach to the goal node. So it sacrifices completeness, but it increases efficiency. It is helpful for the problem which take infinite times. There are many problems for which solution takes infinite time. So by using heuristic, we can search the problem in finite time. So it is helpful when problems take infinite time. Now one of the question arises, how this actually works? So heuristic have a heuristic function which help it for searching the solution. So what is a heuristic function? Heuristic function estimates cost of the cheapest path from the node N to the golden node. This was our start node, and this was our gold node. So at each point, it estimates the cost. Like this was the cost 2, 4, suppose there was 8 and that was 9. So it will calculate the rough estimate how much this path will cost and how much this path will cost. So it rough estimates how much cost will be there for reaching this gold node. So it estimates cost of the cheapest path from the node N to the gold node. Heuristic function is a way to inform the search about the direction to a goal. At each point, it will direct you. Like from this, it will say you have to move in this direction. You don't need to choose this direction. You have to choose this direction and then this direction. So at each point, it is giving you the direction. Like you have to move in this particular direction, or you have to move in that particular direction, or in that particular direction. So at each point, it will guide you. So which direction you have to choose. It provides an informed way to guess which neighbor of the node will lead to the goal. Means suppose there were the three nodes, or you can say there were three neighbors. So which neighbor you should choose, means you have to choose this third neighbor, or you have to choose the fourth node, or you have to choose the second node. So heuristic function will tell you have to choose the third neighbor, then fifth, then eighth. Means you do not have to think about fourth or sixth. So at each point, it guesses which neighbor we have to choose so that we can reach to the goal stage. Thank you.